NASA has been working on InSight for more than a decade, and while the space agency has been incredibly successful, landing a spacecraft some 40 million miles away is never a guarantee, and this journey was as nail-biting as ever.
InSight systems, EDL.com.
Go ahead.
This was the 7 minutes of terror.
InSight is now traveling at a velocity of 2,000 meters per second.
The dangerous descent leaving NASA scientists on the edge of their seats as they waited to learn if they stuck their landing.
Touchdown confirmed.
The $814 million mission to return to Mars a success. The spacecraft InSight touching down after a 300 million mile journey through space, sending back these early photos of the red planet.
It worked flawlessly. I mean, it was textbook. Frankly, it's incredible how well it worked.
Go InSight.
5, 4, 3, 2, 0.
Launching in May from California, this marks the first mission to study the interior of Mars. Propelling through space, withstanding 3,000 degrees, InSight used a heat shield, a parachute, and rockets to slow its travel from more than 12,000 miles an hour to 5 miles an hour for its perfect landing. Crowds watched live in LA, Chicago, and New York.
And liftoff of the Atlas V with Curiosity.
Unlike Curiosity's ongoing mission to explore possible signs of life, this three-legged, one-armed mining spacecraft will dig deeper into the planet, a geological probe.
The reason why we're digging into Mars is really just to better understand not just Mars, but the Earth itself.
With solar panels to help power the spacecraft, InSight has a 7-foot arm and will dig 16 feet deep. Scientists hope to measure earthquakes or Marsquakes on the red planet, learning more about how Mars was formed.
We'll learn new things about this planet that we see in the evening sky in a way we've never seen.
Today, a new InSight on Mars. After one breathtaking journey, a new groundbreaking one begins.
So, Miguel, I mean, in space, you measure things in years, right? What's the real significance of this, and what's next?
Well, the spacecraft's going to continue sending back photos and updates in the days ahead, but the real bulk of the science will likely begin in March. Scientists say it's just a matter of time, though, until humans actually land on Mars.
Wow.
So interesting times ahead.
Mm-hmm. Miguel, thank you. What a celebration.
That was fun.
Yeah, that handshake. We've been practicing it. I know. They were better at it than we are.
I think we should make that a thing, because that was an awesome
Exactly.
Handshake.
It really was.
All right.